What are gravitational waves? If you understand how a trampoline works, you'll be able to understand what gravitational waves are. Gravitational waves are ripples in the curvature of spacetime that are generated in certain gravitational interactions and propagate as waves outward from their source at the speed of light. On October 16, 2017, many observatories simultaneously announced the first detection of gravitational waves. One is that the US-based Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory and the Europe-based Virgo detector have now both detected gravitational waves from the collision of two neutron stars. Previously, they'd seen gravitational waves only from black hole collisions. The other is that some 70 ground and space-based observatories observe the event as well. Plus, it was seen in optical light within 11 hours of the gravitational wave detection. Many scientists are hailing this discovery as the beginning of a new era in astronomy.